Narito na ang dalawang boses na gustong marinig. Let's give it up for the daddy rocker ng Paranaque, Junji Arias! At ang kanyang makakatunggali sa kantahan, ang heartthrob ng Quezon, Dave Lamar! Let the battle begin!
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy?
Mama just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead.
Mama, life has just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away.
Mama, ooh, I don't wanna die.
Sometimes wish I've never been born at all. I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the
fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening.
I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, staring his life from his monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Wish me not, no,
we will not let you go.
Let it go,
let you,
let me go. No, 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 mamma mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, let me go. So you think you can stop me and spit in my eye?
So you think you will love me and leave me to die?
Grabe. Coach Apple.
Wow, that was really entertaining. Dave, he still pulled out, rocked, and really battled Junji. But in control and the growl, but it's a rock song, I felt it more with Junji.
Coach Leah.
Okay, it was a test of your musicality. It was certainly a test of control. It was a test of a lot of things. So for that, I have to congratulate the two of you for really making that song. And I gotta go with my gut, and I gotta go with my ear, and I gotta give it to Junji.
Pero wag ka mag-alala, Dave. Ang final say naman si Coach Sarah, ha? Hinga ka pa. Kaya mo pa yan. Magsasalita pa ang ating guest coach ni si Coach Gary.
Kung sa energy, the energy of Dave was up there. Sinabayan mo, Junji. Alam ko, medyo pagod ka, kabado, but you did exactly what you were supposed to do, which was to enjoy the song. Pagdating naman sa pagrehistro ng boses ninyo, may karakter ang boses ninyong dalawa. Halos patas din, ano? I had to go to the next step, which is to tell Coach Sarah to choose.
Sir Gary naman.
To decide.
I would like to leave the decision talaga to the coach.
Okay. Gusto ko lang sabihin na ito talaga yung pinaka kinatatakutan ko at pinaka-aabangan kong battle. Dave. Diyos ko. Talaga lumaban ka, no? At na-appreciate ko talaga. Sir Junji, when I observed ko during rehearsals na it would be unfair kung ikaw nagigitara and si Dave walang hawak na instrumento kasi alam ko musician din si Dave. So gusto ko talagang makita kayo na gumalaw para patas ang laban. So, woo! Woo! Ow! Stop! Thank you! Okay, okay. Diyos ko po. Okay. Pareho po kayo magaling. But, kailangan ko mamili.
At ang mananatili sa competition, I see.
Dave, maraming salamat for being a part of the Voice of the Philippines. Thank you and keep on singing. This is not the end for you, Dave. Maraming salamat. Ayan, sasalubungin ka muna ni Coach Sarah. Samantala, habang nagsasalubong na si Coach Sarah at si Dave, para celebrate naman ang pagpasok ni Junji sa next level ng competition. At para salubungin ka ang iyong napakagandang asawa. Congratulations! Pasok na nga po si Junji sa next level of our competition.